back here at GTU. I have been here 5 or 6 times over the last 5 years. I was honored by your Vice Chancellor, Dr. Agarwalt, to be on the Center for Business Ethics and Corporate Social Responsibility. This is a huge challenge that we have, and I'm so pleased to work with the staff and our board and the university. I'm also very impressed with all the different centers that the Vice Chancellor has put in place. It shows this is alive, a vibrant, a forward-thinking university, a real model for the rest of India. Now we have a huge challenge ahead because we are about to use up our carbon budget within the next 30 years, which means that we have to rethink the entire economic model that supports us way beyond anything we humans have done before. One of the resources that you have in this lovely country is the wisdom that you have in your very learned lessons from the rishis. And I've been so helped myself by steady reading of the Upanishads. And when I look in the West, we have focused on greed, graft, and corruption, and we have companies that have not been behaving in America, where I come from, or Germany, and we see the huge mess with Volkswagen, unfortunately. So we need to bring back a sense of the Dharma, and we need to understand the insights, particularly of the Katha Upanishad. I may not be saying it right. Nachiketa, this young teenager talking with Yama, and Yama didn't want to tell him about death, but he offered this young boy all that he could have, estates, wealth, beautiful women, and all, but he said no to it. What I learned from that was he wasn't talking about death, he was talking about life. And it's so nice to be at GTU because I see there's so much life, there's so much vision, there's so much hope. Keep up the good work.
Kayseri Arkeoloji University. I'm also co-supervising at least seven PhD students here at GTU. So we have a lot of collaboration, publication we publish together. For especially one, she just submitted her thesis, PhD thesis. She was in Parul School of Pharmacy. And we have others collaboration from different schools of pharmacy at GTU. So every year I come here for a research week. So I interact with different students, faculty and members to discuss everything, including science, research and collaboration. So really, and I see there is a lot of improvement for student-wise, like research, activity, everything. So I'm really, really happy, and I wish that this collaboration will continue.
About latest trends in pharma sector around the world.
You have a lot of strength, especially in manufacturing, like formulation.
GTU has taken a lot of initiatives, startup, innovation, IPR, patent filing. તો આ બધા જે કંઈ પ્રોજેક્ટ્સ ચાલે છે એ બિલકુલ સ્ટ્રોંગ કરવામાં આવશે. અમારા જે પૂર્વ વાઇસ ચાન્સેલર અક્ષય અગ્રવાલજીએ ખૂબ આ ટોપ રેન્ક યુનિવર્સિટી બને એના માટે ખૂબ ઇનિશિયેટિવ લીધું છે. તો એ પ્રકારે જ એ લાઇન પર આગળ ચાલવામાં આવશે. અને ખાસ કરીને જે ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી છે એમાં મોટી ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીને પોતાના R&D સેન્ટર હોય છે, ઇનહાઉસ R&D હોય છે. પરંતુ જે નાની ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી હોય છે એની પાસે R&D હોતું નથી. તો આ યુનિવર્સિટી એ પ્રકારેનું આવી સ્મોલ સ્કેલ અને માઇક્રો સ્કેલ ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી હોય તો એને કંઈ મુશ્કેલી હોય તો એનું રિસર્ચ અહીંયા થાય અને વિદ્યાર્થીઓને જેટલી પ્રેક્ટિકલ ટ્રેનિંગ મળે એ પ્રકારેની ફેસિલિટી યુનિવર્સિટીના રિસર્ચ સેન્ટરમાં ખાસ કરીને ઊભી કરવામાં આવે એ મોટી ચેલેન્જ છે. અને